ostatno blindi nema di stream. E u restu si imam fazmofobiju. Alright, so I remember what I was doing last time. I was fighting this guy.
You're a slippery one. One hit's all it takes. Just one. I'm just a bit rusty. There's no escape. Sooner or later.
Switch controller. Oh, okay. Yeah, I turned up the volume for the last game. I'll turn down this one a bit. I just think now we gotta burn this, so it's not worth it, you know. As I send down the volume on Streamlabs.
Ah, you're just a bit rusty. There's no escape. Sooner or later. Come on, Conrad. Show
don't know why, not kind of.
You're going to have to do better than that. You're a slippery one. But one hit's all it takes. Just move. Just a bit rusty. I know what you're like.
Oh, okay, okay.
I can use that for my advantage. Come on, Conrad. Show him what you do best. You're a slippery one. But one hit's all it takes. Just one. Did you think you can defeat me? I fought in two wars, you know. Stupid.
I think he wants to hit me.
Sooner or later. Bit rusty. You're a slippery one, but one hit's all it takes. I'm not scared of dying, you know. You took away from me the only thing I had.
No, don't make me do this.
You're going to have to do better.
Oh, jeez, I mean, just like one hit, this man's killing me. Alright, so I guess we know what to do now. Get that.
Idiot! You think you can defeat me? I fought in two wars, you know.
Nobody cares, man.
Oh no!
Come on, Conrad. Show him what you do best. Is that how you're trying to kill me?
Oh, we had a charge up on
the wall. Please, no! I don't want... Let us go!
Too late! There's no escape! Sooner or later! I know what you're like, eh? Fine. I can use that to my advantage!
Oh, they want to kill me?
I want to show you what it's like to lose someone you love! I'm not scared of dying, you know. You
oh,
took
shit.
Away from me the only thing I had.
Oh, oh shit.
Don't make me do this, please.
Leave me alone. What the hell?
You're going to have to do better than that.
Oh, okay, okay.
Do it.
I will send the...
You kill me!
No! Please!
Why not, my man?
Yeah, keep it up!
I don't undress him. Apparently, I needed to do that. I beat up his mouth on a slingshot, yes?
Amicia.
All because that old boy had me.
You killed him.
Murderer! Yes, because of you, you little shit. You just see what he do to put me in that position. He get vexed and run away. And he run to this place and this man find us and I'll kill him.
Look, Amicia.
I'm coming.
Oh, you know, I'm sitting down like a shrimp. There's the original programmer.
Whoa. Why are there candles?
The candles are to show that you're thinking of someone.
Oh, can I light one?
If you want to. Don't burn yourself.
Thank you.
No, go ahead, burn yourself.
For Mommy and Daddy.
Watch over them.
I thought so too.
It's funny. The sound here.
There's an echo.
Hello!
Hugo, there might be people here.
Hush your mouth, boy. You know, I should walk in that wall here and make him walk into it.
Forgive me for the evil I have just committed. I never...
Amicia, you're really squeezing me.
Sorry.
Z. Okay.
A barricade.
Well, why have they done that?
To stop someone from getting in or out.
Oh, a necklace.
It's a rosary.
What's it for?
Praying.
Can I use it to talk to Mommy and Daddy?
We'll do it together.
Alright, where should I go? Alcohol. Wait. Should I burn that down?
Climb up.
I hope it doesn't break like the other one.
It won't, Hugo. Trust me.
Amicia, there's someone there.
Children, what are you doing here?
Father, we need help.
Leave. It's dangerous. You have no business being here.
Wait, please. It's important.
We should go and talk to him.
Is he the one who knows where Laurentius is?
It has to be him. It has to.
Oh, they've broken everything.
What's going on here?
Perhaps they're building bigger beds?
I don't think that's it.
You look crazy, right? All these ingredients. We had no choice. We had to go and talk to the crazy man.
I know that smell.
Medicinal herbs. The monks must have put them in the water to purify themselves. Mother used to do the same.
Flowers! They're so pretty! They're carnations. We had some in my herbarium. But those ones are prettier.
Hugo, we have to keep moving.
Wait, wait. Come here.
What?
It will protect you. And it's pretty, too.
Oh. All right.
Now we can go.
Thank you, Hugo.
You're welcome.
Now, where did this guy go? ...50% strength! I guess it's nice how games work, eh?
Father!
You again! I told you to
just
leave!
Just a moment! Just a-
You have no idea! Leave while you still
Please.
Can!
Please! Someone has to help us! Do it for him at least!
Robert Darun, coat of arms.
We are his children. We are looking for Laurentius, the doctor. Do you know him?
Yes, yes, I know him. And I know he used to look after your family. He spoke of you. I am Father Thomas. Your presence here is not a good sign.
The Inquisition.
Look like a pipe,
they came and they...
I can imagine. But what is happening here is far worse. You must leave immediately, or you will die.
Father, the villagers wanted to kill us.
Oh, they're mad. They're mad. Oh, Laurentius. Laurentius. No, I cannot leave the church, but an exit. Through the crypt of the three saints. It may not be too late. I shall try to put you on the path to Laurentius's farm, but after that, may God watch over you. All seems calm for the moment. Come. Above all, be sure to stay.
And you want
Father,
to know why you have no hair on your head? What's
why
those
are there crosses on the village doors? Is it really the plague?
It started with bites during the night. Then the sickness spread. First in families, then to everyone. Fever, boils. People started dying. And when we finally found out where it came from, it was already too late.
And where did it come from?
We're nearly there. Hey, Brother Morel should be here. We are the last two remaining. Brother Morel. Stay here. Brother Morel! Brother?
What is the matter? Father?
Father, no! The light!
How can there be so many of them? Protect us!
They're everywhere!
The light! They're scared of the light!
It's like walking through forest fields.
It's a nightmare!
We have to get back outside, Amicia!
I know! Keep moving! It's a monk. The other brother. They're going to have to climb up. I'll have to put the torch down.
No, please!
Calm down. There's a torch holder. We'll still have light.
But then what?
We'll find something.
We'll find something. What can we do? What
do we do? I don't understand why there is fire. We need some fire.
Eee!
Okay. The wood will burn. We have to hurry.
Oh, Yui. True.
Down, Hugo. The light will protect us, alright?
Alright.
Walking through by Natsai or SSC. You must walk Sabara.
The priest spoke of a way out through the crypt.
Oh shit. Oh. We going dead.
Amicia! The three statues!
The crypt of the three saints! It's the exit the father spoke of. We have to find another way.
Can I grab that?
Amicia!
Okay. That was so gross.
Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
Can I grab something on the ground there?
I should be able to knock it down.
Oh.
They've eaten them all.
Try not to look. We can't do anything for them now.
It's horrible.
I know. Come on.
Lock. All these ratatas.
You go first.
All right.
Apparently I need to look up now to knock down stuff. Something up here. Wait, they make me climb up here for nothing. Oh, okay. I need to knock down something up there. Would it?
Right, we'll pass at the same time. Follow me.
Yes.
Hugo, calm down.
Hush up, boy. I don't have enough material for these.
No rats. Oh no! No!
Light! Into the light! Quickly!
I don't see any torches! How can we? What are we going to do?
Nothing to pills.
Another ham should be enough.
All right, let's be careful.
Goody. Am I supposed to climb that table? Yeah.
We'll be safe if we go that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
We won't fall. Hold my hand tight.
Oh shit. There's one.
That torch.
There's a hole in the grating.
I'll lift this up. Can you get the torch?
Yes.
Hugo, hurry up! Come on!
End time today, boys.
No!
Are you alright?
Yes. Stay where you are. The ground is rotten.
Misha, how am I going to get back?
We'll find a way. Don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
We'll move together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go then. Slowly. Very good.
Look, there's a hole. Do you want the torch?
Yes. There are too many rats on my side.
But where can I get through?
The hole behind you. That's the only way I can see. Go through there and I'll meet you on the other side.
Are you sure?
Just stop if you see rats. I'll be with you very quickly.
All right, but please hurry.
Oh, damn it! Why would you run into them?
Quick now. Down, Amicia.
We have no more stone.
You're fine. Stay focused.
Oh, okay. That shall work.
These quicks burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough.
What the hell is in there now? I don't think so, I'm still in here, yeah. Ah.
can come down now! Sorry, I shouldn't have left you alone. It's too risky.
That's all right.
Oh, thank you. We can get out of here now.
Yes, far, far away.
I'll give you a hand.
Right.
Oh, what's that on the ground?
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
What's that stuck in your walls?
I don't know. Did that.
You think so?
Yes. We're in their nest.
So they're going to be even more angry? Please, you mustn't touch the walls.
Yeah. It's burning my throat. We're there, Hugo! Run, Hugo! Run! Wait! No! We did it.
So the rats didn't run up there, Theo?
We did it. We...
Oh no, the castle wasn't too late.
Amicia, I want to see Mommy. I don't want her to be dead.
Hugo.
I want her to come back. Amicia, so we'll never be able to go back home?
No, it's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on.
For some reason, Daddy Moot, he doesn't want to show up on the street. Oh, I double checked that.
Up there, a windmill.
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
Animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
What is it? What? Ah, forget it. I did hear something over there.
Vibin?
Nah, nothing. Nothing here.
Don't move, we'll be all right. Well, what do we have here?
I'm gonna beat some manners into you. That should do it. Guards, intrude!
Damn it! That's your brother. Alright, so I wasn't supposed to jump off that day, eh? Wait, I was supposed to. Oh, I need to hide behind that. Okay.
What's all the racket?
Let me take a pot.
Nothing. I think.
Oh, I'm gonna get you.
Damn it. Oh my God. Holy hell, I'll get him not to see us. I'm not gonna have any pots anyway. Oh yeah, they're real brutal in this game. Excuse me.
See what it is.
Wait, I used the wrong thing.
Oh, you should have hidden yourselves a bit better.
Damn it. Is the wrong thing that's not a belt with? It was that.
That's an odd sound.
And I wasn't supposed to jump over that little wall, I was supposed to walk out of here.
Come on, ain't nothing here.
Amicia, look. Amicia.
I don't have a choice.
Oh, he see me. Oh, shit. Ow. Where do you want to pick up?
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The cart will be back with the other barricades.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that noise?
Come on,
I'm going.
Go fast, boy. Hurry up. Run, 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 run.
Well, it was nothing.
Yes, now it's my turn.
To know for sure.
I'm not crazy, that's twice now.
Hey, there's somebody here.
Shit, I should have just crawled. No!
Amicia!
What not to
do? Trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and...
What's all the noise?
Come on.
I'm going.
Nothing
yes.
To report.
See, this has to stop.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Nothing. I won't be outsmarted again.
So, something going on again. Let's go have a look.
Oh no, they blocked off the farm.
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for, exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are they talking about me?
Lord
Usual. Even of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
What
is it? What?
Wait, that's somebody behind me. Oh shit. I guess I could crawl out here. There goes him, right?
Careful, there's a guard in there.
What's that?
Intruder!
Damn it! No!
I'm gonna beat some manners into you.
Lava cool. Hey, I check on that emote, right? I tried to redeem it, it didn't show. I think there's something that no, he didn't get scammed. I'm trying to figure out why it wasn't showing, because the subscription emotes showing up is just that specific one. Supposed to show up because I'm seeing the emoticon. Oh, okay. Huh. I'm gonna try it. Yeah, I'll need to fix that later, because I don't know why not showing up when you redeem. But we still don't know about this, so... Alright. Yeah, I gotta test that later. Do I have another pot? No. So it's not coming down, just to start holding.
What?
Go on, slowly. Yes.
Nothing here.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo, where are you?
This boy.
Hugo, it's not funny. Hugo, if you don't come here this instant, I'm leaving you behind.
Here I am. I only wanted to play a game.
This is not a time for games. No more playing, all right?
I'm sorry.
There.
everywhere.
Nothing here.
Noise. Better go see what it was. Hey, I saw one of ours along the trail earlier. No. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then. I think we'll just leave him where he is.
That noise? I think it came from over there.
Am I walking in the wrong path?
Nothing. I need to calm down.
Ah, shit. Also, the trade from behind that side.
Wait. What's that? Look out!
Amicia! Alright. Let's see how this is gonna play out now. So, one day.
What the hell was that?
What was that?
Oh shit. Start off with the open, right? Wait, why are you coming up this way?
There! Somebody's there! Quickly! Ah! Ah!
No! I guess that was this.
There was a snap there, wasn't it? Guard!
What are you? Would that work? No. Alright. Take 100.
I'm not crazy, I heard something.
Shit, did I walk up a little bit close to that?
Hey!
Oh shit. So draw that kind of attention that way.
Huh?
That's windy, yeah?
What was that noise?
So I've got through here.
But I was sure.
When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark.
Well, it was nothing.
I heard something. I'm not crazy.
He was supposed to go towards it. Grab that. Go like a madman. Dodge that. Nice.
When are they going to call us back to camp?
What is that?
Shit, I put the wrong thing. Oh, come, turn around, turn around. Damn it.
No, nothing.
Again? That's not right. I'll go and see.
This one's supposed to turn around. I guess I'll wait. Look, he's knocking it.
Still nothing. Am I going crazy?
I'll wait for that one to start walking. Nice.
Well, looks like we've got some jokers here. Search the area.
Oh shit!
This way, man.
Wait, so if I knock it more than once.
It was you. You're not getting away this time.
Ooh, I can dodge it.
You're not getting away with this. Damn it! You won't be smart for long.
Fuck! You won't manage that again.
What?
Ah, you're not getting away with this.
Damn it! You won't be smart for long.
Unbelievable! You won't.
Oh shit!
Going to call us back to camp. Shit, it's nearly dark.
Definitely need a pot for that one.
Nothing to report.
Oh shit, how is it?
All right.
But they can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. I'll give you a hand.
All right.
What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius' place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Mommy says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Laurentius' mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy.
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
I don't believe it. To the torch, quickly! Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on.
What? That was a new way to run.
It's getting in my shoes.
I don't believe it.
No!
Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go.
No, man. Why would you run through here?
The night is making them come out. We need fire.
We have to get out of here.
Oh, shit. How do I get to that corner? Or should I run up here? Nope. Is this a little side up corner? Oh, they can't run.
Oh, Amicia! There's some fire up there!
Let's go! Come on!
Torch!
Quickly! Hurry! Come on! Faster! Come, I'll get you up. Right! That was close. That mud again. We'll never get through.
Oh, she's on the south here. Speed.
No. Are they really all dead?
They've been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
edge, I need to run through it.
Let's go.
Yes.
By here? No. I thought it was up there. Yep, it's up there.
Ah. Come on, here we go again. Help me push.
Yes.
Come on. Nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here. We did it. We made it.
Hello, Laurentius.
Shh, you go.
But
what if it's not Laurentius? Huh? Did you think of that? Must have been here. Climb up.
Wait, they made me come up all the way here for what?
Follow me.
Of course.
Man run off that chicken.
Oh, you're still alive. I'm sorry about your friends.
Hello there. Not a night to stay outside, hey?
Locked. We have to get in somehow. It's locked. Hugo, you go in there and open the door for me quickly.
Truly boy inside it. Right.
Yes.
Good.
It smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Ooh, what is that?
Someone's there.
Let's go and see.
I must go, Polly, please. Wait, is this the same room? Yes, it is. So it's upstairs.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins, in its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone!
They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself.
I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats. Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here.
Stuff is in the barn. Come on.
Oh no.
They've managed to get in. Find a way to keep them busy. Oh, the hands. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light. The lantern. It's all right. Do it. There. Don't worry.
That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Where are you going?
Those bags look heavy. Rotten grain. Must be to feed the pig. They've come back. They're everywhere. We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it? We need meat. Dead or alive. Can use this. I see. Let me help you.
Are we going to feed him?
You could say that.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum yum.
That boy really don't know what he's trying to do right now.
That's it.
Make sure you chew properly, or you'll get stomachache.
We have to make sure it stays. I'll close the door. There's a ladder down the side. Come on, let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. You go first. Ah, the light. Yes, Hugo. Look away, please.
Why? No, Amicia, what are you doing?
Away.
It's horrible. You're just like all the others.
Hugo, there was no other way. I'll go first.
Yes, of course.
Come on, over here.
Poor pig.
Now watch your step.
This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is also and above all a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something, but it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
All right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, that's everything.
What are you doing?
An alchemical blend. I'm dissolving the reagents.
Oh.
Oh, it's just alchemy.
Lucas, why am
here
I
you
not
go, Lucas.
Like Lorenzo?
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly, it's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
Not yet. The Ignifer, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right. Whoa.
Oh, it makes fire.
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. Do you know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. This will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.
Right, I think I'm gonna take a break there. And continue tomorrow. So we're gonna raid somebody before we leave. We shall raid Titi Pira, which is see you guys tomorrow.